Congratulations, honey. You're off the hook. I'm leaving town with Jason day after tomorrow.
Better run that by Jason?
I did just now. He turned me down. Oh, but you knew that, didn't you? Yeah, you did, because you asked him to. And nothing's more important to Jason than doing what you want. Jason, Michael and I could be a family if you would let us. Why won't you? Why? Is it more important to you to marry me than to see me happy?
Jason does what Jason wants.
As long as you approve of it first.
Like I approved when he left town, like I approved when he left the business, that was me.
You temporarily lost your hold on account of sleeping with me.
You and Jason were over the moment. He found us here. I'll take blame for that.
You two are right back to your old routine, right? He gives you whatever you want? Including Michael and me?
Whatever Jason told you, it wasn't coming from me.
Well, that's funny, because that's not what he said.
What exactly did he say?
He said that the reason that he and I couldn't be together was because of you.
Oh. Did he mention that you guys could only work out as friends? Jason doesn't lie, you understand? If he told you exactly how he feels, are you still determined to follow a man who made it clear he doesn't want to be with you?
He and I are good together. We get along. Yeah. He's got this idea that he'll never love me like he loved Robin, but that's okay with me. See, I don't need to be worshipped on a pedestal or hold him to some impossible standards. He doesn't do that to me. He knows I screw up. It doesn't bother him.
Then why won't he take you away, Carly? I swear to you, I never asked him to give you up. If he wanted to be with you, I would back off, no questions asked.
Do you know how sick I am of the two of you? And your stupid code of honor, each one of you tripping over yourselves to do what you think the other person wants. What about what I want? I'm not a gift, you know, to be handed back and forth between you two. I'm a person. I got feelings, Sonny. Don't I get a vote? It's my life.
If you want to vote, vote. But do it now, because we're running out of time.
Well, you just told Jason to give me up.
I told him to do what he wanted, and he doesn't want to be with you. But I could go right now and change it. I can go to Jason and tell him to take you and Michael away, and he would. And I'll do that if that's what you want me to do. It's me or Jason. It's your choice. But you have to decide now.
I gotta choose between a man who doesn't want me and a guy who's marrying me to stay out of prison. Well, I'll take the one who's in it for himself, so I'll marry you for whatever it's worth, Sonny.
It's worth a lot.
Yeah.
Keeps me out of prison.
Good. You know, that's the point, isn't it?
Then it's settled. We'll get married.
Like I have a choice.
I just gave you one.
What? Go away with a man who doesn't want me or stay with a man who doesn't want me either? Who's marrying me to save his own skin? Some choice. But you know. You win. I choose you.
Sooner rather than later.
The priest isn't waiting in the hall, is he?
Alexis got the deposition set back, so it'll buy us some time. But the DA's office can't know that we're planning, a wedding.
Why? Is it illegal to marry somebody to keep him from testifying?
They would call you in for a deposition immediately today.
Why don't we just go to the courthouse now and get it over with?
Because the trial date isn't even set yet.
Well, just so you know, I'm not getting married in Vegas or Atlantic City either.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking Call it Justice of the Peace, right here.
Here in this room?
Yeah. It'll be safe and quiet.
Yeah, guess we're not the big church wedding type.
Well, I mean, you know, do you really want to promise before God to love me till death do us part?
You have to ask.
Then I guess, just to the peace is the way to go.
Fine. But I do have one condition.
Why am I not surprised? Go ahead, Carly, tell me what this marriage is going to cost me.
I'd rather not marry a man who despises me if I had a choice. Which I don't, but could you at least pretend to like me sometimes in front of Michael? Can you tolerate me?
I don't despise you.
Oh, come on, Sonny. I know contempt when I see it. You can't hide that. It's in your eyes.
I have reasons to be angry.
Well, but so what? That gives you a right to act like I'm not here?
You can't be trusted.
You mentioned that.
I want you out of my business at all costs.
Fine.
No questions, no plans.
Why don't you just give
me
a list of what I can say to you, okay? What do you want? Pass the salt? Have you seen Michael's giraffe? Do I have spinach in my teeth? That kind of thing? Or...
Once we get married, I want this place to be your home, not a prison.
Yeah, well, we got a long way to go before that happens.
I can give you a good life here. Maybe you'll be happy, maybe you won't, but I don't want you to be upset all the time. I grew up that way. Michael isn't going to.
I don't want that either.
My mother was always afraid, full of resentment, trapped. You won't live like that. Neither will Michael, not under my roof. Now, we made a life together once. Can't we try it again?
We had a reason to be together before.
We do now.
Building a life for our babies, the same as trying to keep you out of prison.
When we lost the baby...
No, I don't want to talk about that, Sonny. Come on.
We found way to be together. That's all I'm saying.
Well, but now I'm the enemy.
I gave you many chances to tell me about Mike. You chose to lie. I can't get past that.
My intentions don't mean anything to you.
Not when you lie.
So you expect us to build a life based on what?
Maybe we can accept each other's limitations.
Don't do me any favors. I tried to help you. I was wrong. I was stupid. I lied. I saw a chance to do something good, and I tried to do it. Maybe that's not good enough for you, Sonny. You know, maybe it never will be, but I just think, you know, it must be pretty damn lonely to be so right all the time.
Sometimes it kind of is, yeah.
You're impossible.
Well, you're no day at the beach.
Yeah, well, at least we had fun at the beach.
Oh, when you try to drown me.
That was a rescue.
Oh, I forgot you were trying to save me.
Well, who was trying to swim halfway to the Bahamas?
What do you say? Can we try to do this?
You promise to stop acting like I'm not here?
Yes.
Will you admit that not everything I've done is a total mistake?
Yes.
Will you let me do something about reupholstering this couch?
Is it a deal or not?
Okay, it's a deal. It's a deal.
Deal.
So, what's for dinner?
What, I'm supposed to wait on you now?
No, I could whip something up. How about some macaroni and cheese? In the little box with the orange powder. The recipe calls for margarine, though. Do you have any margarine?
Ho, wait a minute. What sounds good?
that fish that you made on the island.
Yeah, but I made that outside, beside the ocean.
Yeah, well, it's night, isn't it? And then that fancy stove in there probably has a grill, right?
Wouldn't be the same.
Well, just burn it on the outside and dump on a bunch of sea salt. What's the problem?
All right, how about sea bass or brook trout?
There's a difference.
Hello. What are the charges? All right, I'll call Alexis. Be right there.
Sonny.
Jason's been arrested.
What? Never mind. We gotta get him out. Come on, let's go. What are you sitting around for?